This place is some sort of station, I think.
Pavlos, by my knee, delivers constant chatter about the honeycomb.
It's a memory, I think.
It is time. I hold her down, stroking.
Here? This is the place I can help Amari?
Re-time is life against sickness.
What do I have to do?
Create. Re-time. Sit. Be healed.
The energy that powered the portal. Right, because that was so easy to find last time. There must be a way to make it here. She wouldn't have said it. This looks dead. Needs energy to bring it to life, I think. Ah, Another of these energy devices. That's the station again.
Idea on the fourth rise at the second calling, I, Atharu, make this record. Research into the revised chamber has led to a breakthrough. Introducing the memory capsules allows for a more intense reaction to the pain, rising to a tensor level of 17 immediately. Subjects no longer rapidly burn out. Our supply problem is solved. Direct stimulation of the nerves, followed by a dose of elixir of Emmerich, followed by application of the subject's own best memories. Or to view it another way, fear, oblivion, hope. Fear, oblivion, hope. It's so simple. Without fear, there is no vitae. Without hope, there is no fear.
Look at them. I wonder who they were. I need to tell you about Alice, little one. She was your sister. For a while, in our little rooms in Paris, it was just the three of us. She loved stories. And she loved to play in the park. And she... she's with your father now. And you're with me. be our ride out of here. Hello, can you hear me? I don't know. Grunt or something if you can hear me. Christ, so close, but I can't reach you. Oh, God, even if you can hear me, I don't know how to get you out. See if this thing works. Should I leave without having found some sort of cure? I don't know. I don't know if I can trust her. Let's see if it will take us home. I'm sorry. I didn't do what she asked. I couldn't. Torturing someone for a faint hope. Was I wrong?
Will I lose you now? As I lost Alice? Oh God, little one. You can't leave me. You're all I have. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No! No, 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 no! Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit! My bracelet. The rift can't be far. Every one of these is a living person. Oh God, no.
I'm sorry. I didn't do what she asked. I couldn't. Torturing someone for a faint hope. Was I wrong? Will I lose you now? As I lost Alice? Oh God, little one. You can't leave me. You're all I have. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No! No, 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 no! Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit! My bracelet. The rift can't be far. Look, that brightness up ahead. Another rift.
Fingers crossed, Amari.
Hello there.
I will die here. We have failed. Our sabotage shattered the Great Gate, and the world has shattered with it. My own...
add another lantern.
I think we're okay. Oh, Amari. I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while. But we can't stop, can we? God and Mother Mary. Look at this place. All these people. So much torture and pain for what? To keep the lights on?
See this onset in infancy. Fever, usually seizures, degeneration of the nerves, slow development. Such lead to vomiting, suffer loss of hearing. Muscles may atrophy. No known treatment. Cause breathing difficulties this within the year. Invariably
it's all right,
fatal.
Gentlemen. Marie.
Alice went away.
I know.
Alice went away. I don't want to go away.
Marie! Where? No. No, shit. Not yet. Not yet, please. Please! A little one. Just wait. Please wait for me. I don't think I can do this. No! village? Maybe. Maybe. You know, I know it's crazy, but the baby, my waters have broken.
Taken, Yasmin. Come to the tower. Do you have
the tower? I'll try. All right. Hold on, little one. Just hold on. Doctor! Someone help me, please! Please. Please, not yet. Not yet.
Ha ha ha!
God! Mother Mary, not now. What the hell have I ever done to you? Who's there? Who's there? Help me! Help me, please!
Tassie?
Yasmin? Yasmin! Please. Please get me down. My water's broke. I need the doctor.
I killed them.
What?
I killed them. All of them! They were trying to help, but they saw my face, and I could taste their fear.
Fuck! No. No. No, no, no. Yasmin, please don't! I'll help you. I'll try. Where is the doctor?
I don't know. He was with me when I...
What happened to you? What happened to all of us?
It's all broken up. The tower. We were in the tower. She saved us from the desert.
Who is she?
I don't know. A ghost. A god. She only wanted to help.
It was her. She did this to us?
It didn't need to happen, Tassie. She was trying to help you. I can't remember. I'm sorry. He's trying to take me again. Oh, we must be quick. Quickly! It's coming. Oh, it can smell you. Run! Tassie, run now! Run, Tassie! I can't control it! Tassie! It was you! Tassie, it was you! You did this! You did this to me!
I'm here, Tassie.
Doctor!
I've got you.
The baby. She's coming.
It's all right. It's all right. I'm here. I've got you.
Curse. The ghoul. It's taking you over. It is very powerful. I will help you save the child. Be strong. Don't let the creature take you. Breathe. Breathe. Focus on me. Look at me. Stay you. Stay Tassie. Good. Now, Tassie. Oosh, now! Betsy! Keep focused on me. Not long now. I can see the head. Another push!
No! Please, no! No!
You're doing well. Nearly there.
No.
Eyes on me. Calm yourself. That's it. Good girl. That's it. Once more. I thought she might be tainted, but she... perfect. Well done, Miss Triana. You have given us hope.
Please. Let me hold her.
I know. For you, the child comes before everything else, even the lives of your friends. Your husband. All she wanted was the child. Just that.
No!
Look at what you've become through your own misplaced sentiment. Now, I must do what you would not if we are to be cured. Against our lives, what is one child?
Don't you fucking dare!
You could so easily have made enough.
Ah! Stop, damn you! Give her back to me! No! Fucker! Leave her be! Please, Amari. Please, bring her back! I will kill you, you bastard!
Out of your mind! Salim will be dead by now. Accept it.
Don't go, Tassi. We can get him. I can't do this anymore. I just want to be with him. I don't care what happens.
Don't hurt her!
Please, she's all I have.
Bring her back to me.
The fountain. It was the fountain.
This is our fate. Damn you, Tassi. All of you are a child that will die with us.
Amari! I'm coming! I see you, you bastard!
Come on!
Other choice do we have?
Hank, stay with me, Hank.
Accept her bargain, Tessie. I know it is painful. This will all live. Maybe even Celine.
Listen, Tazzy.
I refused her. She wanted me to stay until the baby came. She wanted Amari.
Give him water from the fountain, and he will be well.
Malik, help me, please.
I have him. Here. Mr. Mitchell, can you hear me?
Here. Hank, drink.
God of the devil. Look.
The fountain. We drank.
No. Oh, no.
Leon. It's what happened to Leon. How can I ever get back from this? You're a monster, Tazzy Trianon. All you can do now is save Amari.
What would your old dad have made of this, Tazzy? To stand here? To have seen this?
Shit.
me!
Hank! No! No, Hank!
There might be a way to end all of this. But it doesn't sound like any of us would survive.
Thank you.
I can aid your companions, but you must stay until the child is born.
One life against the rest of us.
We could save Selim.
Tazi, it has to be your choice. It's your life.
I can't, Hank. I can't. I lost Alice. I will not give up this child.
Where's he taking her? Amari! You piece of filth!
She will
Bastard.
Not answer!
What have you done with her?
You must listen. I'm trying to save...
Stop!
What? What are you?
Have no fear, Tazi Drianon. I have no wish to hurt you or your child.
Then let us go! With the portal I can take her home!
She will die. You do not remember?
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing. Here with me, she can live. Here, there is hope.
No, there's something I can do. Doctors, in Paris,
know what happened to her sister. The illness is too deeply rooted. She will always need Vitae to live. And you do not have the heart to create it. I am sorry. Follow. I will take you to her. I saw the child within you. Only a germ, but growing. I could not let her die. I brought you all to me so she could be saved. I told you that Vitae would give her life, but that she must stay here. You did not listen. You would not give her up. You would have died in the desert. I had no choice but to make you into something I could control. I would care for her. I could be the mother I was meant to be. Look at yourself, Tazzy. You have become a harvester. Soon your mind will be nothing but hunger. You can do no more for her. But I can. You must let me be her mother. Here.
Amnesia! I'm here. I'm here, my heart. Shh, I've got you. Mama's here.
Comfort her. Feed her. Say goodbye. You do not have much time. When you are done, leave her and come to me. I will ease your oblivion.
It's all right, little one. It's all right. Oh, God. Look at us, Amari. How did we get to this? If we try to go home, can I find a way to keep you safe? Or will it be Alice all over again? But to leave you here, with her, and all of those things that they have to do to keep her alive, what are we to do? No. Lullaby. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming. No. Lullaby. Mama's here, so don't you cry. I know. I'm sorry. Is this best?
Is it, Amari? If I lay you down now, I may never see you again.
I'm sorry, Amari. Here. You have a chance. Here. You will have a life.
Thank you, Tazzy. I will protect her. I will love her. I am sorry that this was your path.